If this whole thing takes a nosedive, he'll be lucky to end up running the hardware department.
Yeah, the South China Sea.